Our lab is the Neuromuscular Rehabilitation Engineering Lab. Specifically, we focus on developing new technology to control assistive devices, powered prosthetics, and exoskeletons. Most of the studies out there that have been on powered knee prostheses have just been looking at smooth level ground walking, but we wanted to start looking at more common daily activities and variations of walking. So we looked at load carriage in this one.
Ever since I had my amputation, there's always been this vision, this belief in me that I want to look normal, I want to be normal, I want it to work normally, even though prostheses doesn't look normal per se. I want it to work and act normally.
We're always carrying groceries to and from our car, to and from our house. Everyone around this campus is carrying a backpack. With intact limbs, we contract and activate our muscles differently when we're carrying load to change our knee joint mechanics or stiffness. And the traditional passive prostheses on the market aren't capable of doing that. So we know that powered knees specifically have the capability of changing the knee joint mechanics by changing the settings or the control parameters. If we developed adaptive controllers that could adjust those settings automatically for different loads, and that is one of the biggest benefits of this lab, is that you have amputees coming in and actually testing your devices or your controllers, and you get to hear their feedback. So it is very rewarding to be able to talk to the amputees using our devices.